Welcome back, me and Tim. Hope you had a wonderful Thanksgiving. In world news, Playboy magazine is to stop publishing images of naked women as a part of its redesign. Playboy's circulation has dropped from 5.6 million in the 1970s to the current 800,000 officials figure now. In local news, Charles Zupanda, Irish son, gives birth to two twin cubs. The cubs were born early this morning at 3:31 a.m. and 3:44 a.m. Both cubs weigh 188 and 115 grams, respectively. School news, every Wednesday in the room 417, there is an art club with Miss Alonzi. That's all for today, and I'll see you guys all later.